Oh no, they say to themselves as she approaches the microphone. Welcome everyone, and thank you so much for coming. We are delighted to see such a great audience with us here tonight. This is the first concert of the 2017-2018 season for the Off Broadway Trio, and we're very excited because the music is a lot of fun for us. And we gave a little talk to some honor students before our performance tonight, and in doing a little research about the pieces, we discovered that all of these pieces were written within 8 years of each other, and we thought that was pretty cool and a nice coincidence. I don't know if some of you saw the article in Sunday's paper describing this concert, and the headline was Trio to Give Free Concert of Contemporary Music, and I thought, some people think contemporary music, you know, squeaks and squawks, and it's not necessarily their thing. And so, if that's you, we hope that this is a delightful surprise, because this music is all sort of light-hearted and fun and definitely melodic. So, our last piece, the Francais Trio, those of you that know Francais music, you can expect this to sound a lot like Francais. Francais music tends to be humorous and witty and oftentimes very sarcastic, which is right up my alley. Me a little bit of sarcasm. The piece was written just, I think, 3 years before Francais' death in 1997, and it was a commission from the International Double Reed Society for, I can't remember what number the conference was, I think maybe it was the 24th annual IDRS conference. And I thought I would just leave you with a quote, actually, that Francais said about this piece, and I think it sort of sums up the piece and his personality all at the same time. So, he said, "It's difficult for a composer to talk about his own works. If he praises them, he's accused of boasting. If he disparages them, he is considered guilty of false modesty. If he dissects them into theme A, theme B, musicologists will applaud, but musicians will find him boring. If the work is of any value, it will need no explanation. If it is of no value, no esoteric commentary will render it any better. All I ask my listeners is to open their ears and be brave enough to decide whether they like my music or not. I don't want any intermediary between me and my listeners trying to sway their judgment one way or the other. They should remember they are free human beings, not obedient automata. I want them to crush snobbery, fashion, and envy with the power of common sense, and to enjoy my music if it gives them pleasure, which of course I hope it does. So we hope you enjoy the Francais Trio."
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.